Dude, KV2's about to get flanked. Something big is in this bush.
What is that? Oh sh!
Panther! Focused on my Maxim.
I just missed with the concrete round.
So sad.
Load HE!
Why are you over there?
Ooh, immobilized the Panzer IV.
Oh, nice. Okay, I can hear that.
That's something, I guess.
Throw satchels on it and kill it.
I don't know if I have any. Okay. Satchel one. And retreat. No, don't shoot, don't shoot, for love of God. Oh.
All right, howdy boyos. Welcome back to more Company of Heroes 2. Davidson and I had so much fun playing Spearhead the other day that I asked him, hey, let's do some more Spearhead, but sort of in term of what we've done in Steel Division, why don't we do some Operation Unthinkable? So both of us played as a Soviet commander facing a German and an American one, sort of creating that idea, what if the Allies, the Western Allies, and the Germans sort of got together at the end of World War II and decided to attack the Soviets. Here we're playing as Soviets, they're playing as the Allies. Hope you guys enjoy. Check out Davidson's channel in the description below, as well as, of course, my Code 2 playlist and, of course, the Code 2 Spearhead mod, which is so freaking awesome. I have such a hard time basically deciding whether I want to play Viking or Spearhead. They both have their own things going for them. Spearhead is just so brutal, and I thought it really matched how brutal a warfare would have been between the Western Allies and Germany and the Soviets, I think, at the end of 45 and early 46. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's see you guys in the next one. Cheers.
So, for example, your Prisnivki in your HQ building are assault infantry.
Wait a second. Oh, I got you. Okay, that's actually very useful, so you know what you're getting, what you're saying.
Exactly.
Wait, they have a triple vet unit already?
Wait, what? Wait.
Like, over where I'm top left. I mean, they're dead.
Oh, did the the Americans get a thing where they can call in random, like, they get random vets.
What? Oh, there's already a freaking jeep, too. God damn.
Oh, we are fighting hard, so.
Okay, well, I'm getting poo-pooed on. Oh, we need to actually build a medic team, I think, right?
Your first building that you build, I think, also has a
field. Oh, does that true? Oh, okay, I see. Okay, I don't have to build these medics. Nice. I just saved some money. Thank you.
No problem. I just realized I can either get SVTs or PTRS. It's the only option I've got.
Oh, really? I actually went with the PTRS team. So.
Hmm.
Because they have capes, makes them strong.
You're fighting the Americans? I guess I'm fighting the Germans.
I'm fighting Americans? Oh, yeah, I'm fighting Americans, okay.
Although I put on the wrong Germans. We're fighting the SS.
Well, you know. They would probably want the most hardened boyos.
Oh, you're right.
wait, where's this damn jeep? Oh, it's got a 50 cal on it. That's bad. Ooh! AT rifle one shot at that car.
That's good.
That's pretty epic. Or you can upgrade inside buildings. Nice. Didn't know that. I had a unit inside of a building and I was able to give them an upgrade. I should have said.
Yeah. Right.
Infantry, yes.
Oh, am I fighting the Fallschirmjäger? Oh, no, I'm fighting SS Brigade 150?
That might be the one. Dude, imagine you're fighting me.
Oh my god, maybe.
That'd be funny, though. Yeah, I don't like all these Americans. They all have, like, multiple star veteran seal already right at the freaking bat. I think I might be fighting. I actually don't know yet. They may be something with recon because they're dropping flares on me.
Are they?
One of them was, like, on my house. Yeah, oh, is that artillery just hit me? What the hell?
No, I think bazooka. It's just spawning players. Removes the fog of war when they throw one up. Not enough.
Oh, there's a quad. Oh god.
Oh yeah. You know, I haven't actually versed the Americans, so I always fight with them, and I always forget they always throw out quad 50s as quick as they could.
Oh no. Quad 50 is not epic.
Yeah, I'm gonna need that PTRS as soon as possible.
I also need to build. I haven't built anything. Can I build this into a machine gun? No. AT gun, it is, I guess. They're literally being shot by my base defenses already. That's how. I need ammo, no, actually.
You might be getting overrun. Oh, crap. Oh.
You know, I'm getting overrun.
Gun nearly got me.
I need to put. Oh, they're shooting my base.
Well, the good news is you can also put infantry in your base buildings.
Oh, you can? Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Is that a Russian thing? Is that a spearhead thing?
Yeah, it's a Russian thing. Yeah. No, it's a Russian thing, but only for spearhead.
Oh, I gotcha. Oh, these guys got gun clapped. Nice. They're just sitting there in a freaking building outside of my damn base. Oh my god.
Yeah, I know. Infantry and buildings are a little bit unfairly overpowered in this.
Kill the last guy, he's got a triple bed. Oh.
There's
a sniper.
You should invest in a Maxim.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I was trying to find where to frick that. Oh, that's too expensive for me. I know. I'm too poor.
Come on, guards, get them. Get that sniper, guards.
There's two vehicles over here.
Great.
Don't know what they are. Oh, that's just a regular half-trank. That looks really weird.
Brooks has got a custom camo on it.
That looks really cool, actually. There's a lot of boys out there.
Firing the... Oh, you missed the Panzer.
Oh, no, you got him. You got it. You took out the half-trank from my side.
My guards get Panzerfaust.
Ooh. Equipped or stolen Panzerfausts.
Stealing pins of fists. Yeah.
That's good. That's actually awesome. Can I put a Tegan's ability? Oh, you can! I forgot.
Only certain caliber, though.
Yeah, I've got a tiny baby one. Run away! Oh my god. Okay, that's actually awesome. I need to build more base buildings. I'm also really poor on ammo, which really sucks.
Yeah, I'm deadly low on ammo as well. Oh god! No! Did he capture?
Oh, it's a regular AT gun. We could probably get past that. AT gun, do something! Oh my god. Oh, I forgot! Spearhead flamethrowers are brutal! I love it. I absolutely love it. Wow. Oh god.
What's calling the wrong infantry the entire time? Wait, what?
It's a series of events. I couldn't even describe it if I tried.
All right.
It's just like it was stupid. There's an upgrade for one of my squads that gives them 4 PPSHs. That's ridiculous. I also have a double machine gun upgrade.
Double machine gun?
Yeah, I can get 2 DPs apparently.
Wow.
That's pretty crazy. Okay. Look, I feel like our last game was like this too.
Yeah, we barely scraped by.
Oh, you know what you didn't do? You didn't put us the victory points.
Oh, you're right, didn't.
So now we get to suffer the AI until they decide to just stop playing. I could probably kill these vehicles if my AT gun turns around. Oh, that's artillery on those guys who are building the thing, David said.
Yeah, go on, build it! Build it, run! Build it, run!
I'm knocking out the vehicles, I think. I've knocked out the one. That quad sounds awesome, though.
God, it's nearly dead. Come on.
I know. I don't know how we didn't kill it. I'm right annoyed with that.
Oh, come on.
You're going to get it? Nice. Yeah, okay, that's good. That was really annoying me.
So, I don't know how, but my 166 Zebra Starokovaya troops can get SKSs.
SK, what? That's awesome. Well, that fits into. I mean, the SKSs were. Wasn't an argument I had with you where they used RPDs and SKSs during like the final days of the like 1945 Manchuria campaign?
Yeah. It was you that mentioned it.
I mean, I feel like that was never proven or disproven, so maybe that's just some Slava Boo talk, but...
There's rumors that SKSs were used in Berlin, but I can't...
Really? That's awesome if that's the case. Out of here, boys.
Yeet!
Oh, we are... I'm fighting Fallschirmjäger from the Double S boys.
So then we are fighting you.
Oh, no. How could I? I've started to betray the Union.
You betrayed the Union.
I can get a bazooka on this squad. That's... A Lentley's bazooka. I wonder if the Americans regret giving bazookas to the enemy.
I bet they also regret giving the Russians stupid half-tracks.
All right. That's, I didn't even think about that yet. Yeah, I'm getting these bazookas. That's actually probably a pretty decent deal for early on.
Oh, yeah,
on
definitely.
Here.
Since we're going to be fighting a horde of tanks at some point.
Oh, there's Rangers. Oh. Are they not Rangers? Or maybe they're paratroopers. I don't really know. I can't really see.
All right. I maximum managed to reach Fat 4. That's great. Now run.
Rank 4?
Rank 4.
Oh, my God.
He's been killing things.
Run! Oh, I lost my AT again. This is so sad. Yep. Damn.
Alright, I'm making a breakthrough on the right. Thank God.
Yeah, I was making a breakthrough and then I overextended my breakthrough.
Well, that's because you gotta work on your breakthrough skills right there, sure.
I know. Run!
Alright, get in my third building.
Oh, I... what's that like? I'm being
when you're poor. Just scraping by, it's okay. It's okay.
The medics are chasing down my squad!
Oh, careful for medics. They can actually kill.
Oh my God, kill the medic! Oh, I've lost a squad. God damn it. That was my build squad too, I think.
I'll get this mortar over here.
This medic just did not die. Are you kidding me? Medic OP. Holy crap. Oh my God, I need to get guys in the front. Combat engineers are standing by. I still need a lot more ammo than I do right now. Or than I have right now, I'm too poor. Alright, building my second building now.
Hey, nice.
You know, definitely didn't forget that was a thing that you had to do.
Alright. Didn't lose that squad?
Amazing. Hey, they're down. Nice. I actually managed to pick up an enemy flamethrower, so I feel like that's semi-useful.
Nice.
Building's almost done.
That's pretty good, man. Oh, that ain't good. I hear a tank. That's a tank. Oh,
wait,
God.
Oh, it's a Panzer. It's a Befehlswagen. That looks awesome, actually.
Yeah, watch it, though. They can... cap zones mightily.
Oh, what's that? Oh, just a bar. Okay, we're good.
I am so low on munitions. I don't have enough for a Panzerfaust. This is
yeah,
so
I'm really poor right now. Oh my God, flamethrowers are so broken. Jesus Christ.
I got a Valentine. Maybe that can work.
I got a piece of armor over here. I don't know what it is. Is this like do tanks? Oh, it's the Befehlspanzer. Oh, it's a regular Panzer IV. Oh, stay, please capture.
How am I supposed to get that? I don't have anything to kill it.
Flamethrowers work. Look,
I don't have flamethrowers.
Well, look, flamethrowers are actually killing it while they're damaging it.
I think you can actually kill the crew, maybe.
Davidson, where we're going, we don't need to kill the crew. Run! Oh, is it? Look at! Oh, good. Nice.
Hey, my God, you got it! Alright, I managed to scrape enough fuel for a Valentine. Yeah, that works out.
Ooh, that's awesome. Is it the Long 57?
It's the...
Yes.
Yeah.
Why do British people... not British people, that sounds like I'm attacking you. Why did the British measure their guns in the weight of the shell? Which is a meme. I'm just like, why did they say 6 pound, not 57 millimeter?
I think it's because of... I think it is actually to do with the weight of the shell.
For real?
because, you know, a shell would weigh 6 pounds, and then we had like the 20 pounder where the shells would weigh like 20 pounds.
I mean, if you say it like that,
25 pounder. It just makes sense.
Does it though? It's like you're the only nation in the world, I think, or the only army in the world. Like every other nation says like 76 millimeter, 90 millimeter, 88 millimeter, and then the British, 20 pounds, mate.
Mm, true. I think technically the full name for like most of our cannons and so on and so forth is like, for example, the 20 pounder is 20 pounder QF 20 pounder 84 millimeter.
Oh, okay. Like, so you got the millimeter in there somewhere. You just put it at the end.
Yeah, exactly.
So one of my units reached 5 stars. I don't know how, because I haven't really been, you know, doing lots of unit survivability stuff. And I am able to give them the Heroes of the Soviet Union upgrade, which adds accuracy to all units in its range and decrease the enemy's hit chance on that.
Their radius, yeah. I got the exact same thing for my Godskaya.
That's really cool.
But I also think that affects each other too. So I could walk over there and it'll affect you too.
Oh, really? Oh, damn. Hell yeah. Give me some of that bonus then.
I hate fighting these Sturmgrenadiers.
I don't really know what I'm to get.
Oh, you got a tank problem. Can you deal with it?
I just will flamethrower it probably. Oh, it's a Stuart.
Right, I'm coming over with the Valentine.
Yeah, that'd be nice, actually. It's in range now. Flame it!
Oh, it's just a...
Oh, the engine's burning. Whatever that means. It's smoking. I think I got him. If my satchel explodes. I'm trying to kill a flamethrower for you. I it's almost dead. It's one hit.
Well,
my guys need to run away. Sorry. I can deploy infantry next to you. Kill the flamethrowers for Davidson. There we go. Got those guys.
Nice.
I can actually repair your engine with these guys. What the hell? That's broken. They're just like engineers.
They're engineers.
There we go. Repair the tank. All right, your engine's up.
Nice. Stuart's dead.
Nice. Thanks. That's awesome.
Now I've got a loops problem on my side.
That was really cool. All right. I need to heal more, boys. Oh, I dropped my flamethrower. Crap.
I'll put these guys back, actually.
There's a Sherman on my side.
There's a what?
A Sherman.
Oh, a Sherman.
But I captured the mid.
Right.
Wow, we're wrecking these boys. Let's go.
We're actually fighting back quicker than I thought.
We are, or they are?
We are.
Yeah, no, I agree. We're doing good, I think.
We're actually doing good!
I know. Compared to last time.
Come on, get that Luke's Valentine, get that Luke's.
I can get the final building.
Wait, you bounced? I bounced off a Luke's. There we go.
There. Oh god, retreat! No, not my squad! Jesus Christ, that was so close. Could they be approaching me? Oh, there's a 70. That's a Sherman.
You need a hand?
I might have to. I don't have any armor yet. I'm too poor.
Give me a few minutes. I'll be able to get myself an SU-85.
Ooh, that'll be good. Alright, get the flamethrower and leave!
Run, Sherb!
Oh, please don't die. You're the 5-star
one man.
There we go. Well, yeah, I'm in trouble right now. Well, my guys are back at HQ healing.
Right.
Kind of awkward.
That's fine. Getting an SU-85 now.
Oh, my guys in this building are gonna die. God damn it.
What's that?
And they're dead. God damn it, I just lost a squad. That's really expensive. And I have everyone's back in my base healing.
That's fine. Just recuperate. We got time before they reach your base.
It looks like there was two, like both the enemies looked like they were pushing my side.
Probably would. Hey, nice. Valentine is re- Oh, come on, Valentine, don't lose this fight.
Yeah, we can't lose your. We can't lose the only tank we have right now.
May have lost the only tank.
Oh, nice. I can't say anything. I don't have any tanks anyway.
My game's a little too loud. I'm gonna turn it down. Oh, yeah, massive volume is up really high. That's why.
Okay, I just need a little bit more fuel.
Things are getting hot. Wait,
I have red ammo. What's that?
I was wondering what the explosion was, but it was my ammo depot actually exploded.
Ooh, I see the SU-85 came out. That's awesome.
Yes.
Yeah, we need something like that.
I had an upgrade to turn them into M's, but I don't know what the difference is. Oh, 40% more armor. Yes.
Yeah, I would say I thought just added more armor to the front.
Right, see if I can deal with a Sherman.
Yeah, I've got a 76 mil to support as well.
Oh my
trying
God,
to get
Germans.
This AT rifle out.
Nicking the armor.
Oh, that was a bounce. Ooh, that was
there
a good
go.
Hit. Great holy crap.
Here we go. Come on, let's get him. Let's get this guy.
He's smoking out?
No, he's smoking. No. Aim in the smoke.
Nice. Awesome. All
right. Right, that should be your fight.
Yeah,
what
thank you. I'm pushing up again now. Say T rifle, why not? Please?
I got two tanks on my side now.
Are they anything crazy?
One is a damaged Panzer IV, I can easily deal with that.
Oh, okay.
Grenades. If it can shoot.
I'm just trying to get some of the terrain back that I lost here.
One Panzer down.
That's good. Oh, they have a 4-star unit on my side. Holy crap. Oh, it's that same 10th Mountain squad. It's coming like 3 or 4 star vet. I'll capture mid and I'll capture mid left. There we go. All right, I've got my side back thanks to your armor red support earlier. Are you in deal with? Oh, there's two vehicles right next to me over here. Two Greyhounds or Grand and some Puma, I think.
Hmm.
It's okay. I have a bazooka now.
Nice.
I can hopefully take out this Greyhound. It should be one hit. If they didn't drop the freaking rocket. God damn it.
Get out, and run, get out, and run.
They're not picking up the bazooka. Oh my god. They just stood on top of it and didn't do anything. And now my gun isn't looking at it. Oh my god. I'm so mad.
I'd be mad too.
I am.
Oh, I think something died in the middle. That was the Puma, I'm guessing, right?
I killed the MA Greyhound with my 76, I think. There's a half track and a truck in mid.
Yeah, my flank was kind of collapsing at that point. They sent a bunch of tinks. Now they'll be coming for you, so brace yourself.
Yeah, I have so much money, I need to just build stuff.
I'm waiting for fuel.
The same thing? It is the same thing. Okay. Ooh, gunner killed. I can get some terrain here now. Getting some vehicles finally.
They're gonna be pushing across this middle bridge soon.
Yeah, I see there's a Panzer IV. Crap, retreat! No, that's gonna hurt. Damn, I lost that stupid squad.
105 fuel for my SU-85.
105?
105 fuel.
That's crazy.
I know, right? Tell me about it.
Oh, Panzer IV on the road! I got a bunch of terrain over here without any sort of real issues.
Oh, don't worry, they'll be attacking you soon.
Okay, these guys need to just run away. They're not gonna... They're, like, freaking forced down. Oh, look at... Oh, there's a bunch of stuff over here. Flame them before we die. Oh, that's a 76. I'm out. There's a 76 up north.
76?
Like, Sherman 76.
Yeah.
I did get a vehicular, or two, actually.
Nice. What'd you get? Ooh, your KV-2!
Yeah,
nice.
It took a while. What do you need from me?
Anti-armor support. I'm working on SU-85, okay. But it's taking a while.
There's no way we're not killing this vehicle, right? Come on! Shoot. Oh my god, the flamethrower. It's so ineffective. That was just a meme. Wow. They were like right on top of me the entire time. Didn't care.
You've just got a half-track problem, sir.
I know. Oh my god, it's lost a squad. Shoot the damn half-track. There we go. Wait, did I lose my tank already? Oh no, I didn't. Oh my god.
Watch out for your Ziscan, though.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to... Oh, there we go. I need to infantry up here. I'm just too poor on infantry right now. Machine gun.
SU-85 has arrived.
The major we can buy has an eye patch.
Wait, yours does?
No, yours should too, because it can... Oh, I lost my gun.
I don't have a last building yet, so...
No, it's the first building. It's the guy above the rally point flag thing. He has an eye patch on.
For me, it doesn't look like it's an eye patch. His cap is covering his eyes.
My guy definitely has an eye patch. That's pretty epic.
Well, mortars, great. I love mortars.
Oh, that's a freaking Panzer IV. Oh lordy.
Right. I have an SU-85. I'll deal with it. Shoot the Panzerfaust! Ah, the end. Great. They're gonna die. Yep, they did.
Yeah, what's next to the SU-85? There's a Panzer IV, like right on this bridge, like over here.
Right.
Oh, recon unit. Oh, he's not looking, he's not looking. Get his ass, get his ass.
Give me that ass.
Oh, nice. That was instant. Okay. There's a 76 mil. Oh, he just destroyed my T-70 instantly. There's a 76 mil just north of here.
Yep, I see him. Going for him. Keep him spotted.
I don't know if I can. My squad's about to die. Okay, that works. Thank you.
He's dead. You got him.
Oh, my squad died. God damn it. I need more infantry.
Oh, that's cool. My guards heal themselves when they're not in combat. Nice.
Damn, I want that. It's building a shit ton of infantry now.
I still haven't got my last building. Jesus.
I
180 fuel. Yeah.
Oh, it costs 45 ammo to shoot this KV-2. Wait, is it gonna be worth it?
Gonna miss. Calling it now.
It's not even firing yet. Oh, there. It missed.
It missed.
Wow. Screw you, dude.
I knew it.
Damn. That's so sad. Damn, that's so sad. Alright, well.
Gotta love RNG.
Yeah, I know, right? What is that vehicle that's just driving around willy-nilly over here? Oh, it's a freaking scout car. God, those 50 cals are so brutal in Spearhead. Well, my flank is relatively secure again.
Eh, mine is too. I got some tanks approaching me, but I'm gonna do it.
I can give armor to my Dishkum team. Like, chest armor.
That's cool.
That's really awesome.
Shoot the Faust Patron! You bounced?
Team has arrived. Is that a question?
How you managed that, but okay.
Hello, truck. Oh, you're not gonna win that fight.
There we go.
I'm poor. I've actually You're spent poor. A lot of money now on a lot of things, so I'm like legit poor. That's expensive.
Not good. That's dead. It was a Jagdpanzer on my flank, but I dealt with him.
That's good.
I dealt with the guy. He's no longer here. There's a Puma here somewhere, though.
I don't know. Will this KV fire without... Oh, it didn't. It did. It just didn't care. Just missed.
I think it missed, yeah.
Are loading an anti-concrete round on the Sherman, but do I target the Sherman? Will it follow the Sherman if I do that?
Maybe. If not, then I'll help out with my S-85.
It's about to go straight through. Fire anytime. Oh, he just totally missed. Still did half the health worth of damage, even though he and completely missed.
Because KV-2 doesn't even need to hit.
Yeah, no. Strong tonk.
Remove my Maxim.
Charge! Ooh, it's a 105 though! It's a 105! Oh crap, that hurt!
Ow.
It's dead.
Yeah,
no, it's not. It is. Whew. I can drop a flare over there.
S-85 is like getting some veterancy now.
Yeah, I see that. That's awesome. Anyone in a comment section who was like, Sherman, you had so much manpower. I finally used it for a change.
Oh, they're going to see mine, and I'm tapped out. I've been maxed on manpower.
I had like 1,500, and I just spent all of it.
I've got 2,000. It's not climbing.
Repairs. Don't need that. Upgrades.
Oh, what's that up there? Oh, a bunch of snipers and stuff. You got them. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I should have a machine gun there. The medic, though.
The medic's a mad lad.
Oh, there we go. He was a mad lad. Precision strike. The 120 mortar can actually land a single shell super accurate, so I'm hoping we get a nice target for that.
It's got a huge splash, so if you see a blob of infantry, just call it on there.
Nice. I'm gonna do that.
The only weird thing is that it's got less range than its normal shells, if that makes sense.
That kind of makes sense, so it's a little more balanced.
True, yeah.
What does this say? Wait. You can remove the shield off the Dishkim, which improves their accuracy and range, but increases their chance to get hit too. Why would you want that? Well,
makes them more accurate.
Yeah, I guess so. But I mean, machine guns are machine guns are good against everything. I was saying more for like suppression. There's an anti-AT gun bound.
I was gonna say, mine are max. My max is killed 52 infantry in one vehicle. So.
Oh my god. Wait, but your maximum? No, I'm talking about a Dishkim.
Oh, yeah.
I have both, but.
Ooh, Rangers! Oh no! Get them, guards! Oh, yeah. Get those Rangers!
The T-34 that I have looks really fucked.
Where is it?
Look at how ugly it is. Like, it's like barely painted.
Look, yeah, that's just Russian.
Oh, it's so rusty!
Ingenuity, man!
That's a meme. Alright, get the grenade assault. Why not? My Dishkim has got this locked down. Dishkim in a KV-2 with a mortar and backup? Hell yeah. Is this caged arm actually going to work?
Oh, yeah, KV-2 just killed someone.
Oh, it did not work. Okay. Well, he fired?
I don't know. I looked
maybe
over
he's machine gun then.
I looked over there and something exploded, and I looked back. I didn't know what it was.
Oh, fair enough. Fair enough. Rifle grenades.
Aha, perfect. I can now build SU-152. I'm going to build ISU-152.
Yeah, I've got my best tank. I don't think I can go further than KV.
240 fuel. Oh, boy.
Oh my, that's a lot.
Well, only 40 to go.
I'm just getting all my upgrades right now. Well, I have the fuel for it.
Ooh. Is that a 105?
Oh,
it's a 105. Oh, God. Oh, no! My best infantry!
Don't worry. KV-2.
Oh god, this racked them with her. I forgot how OP they were.
No, I was gonna ram the Sherman.
Ooh. Set the building on fire, but luckily it bounced. Oh, that Panzer IV's gonna kill me.
There's a Panzer IV behind it, yeah.
Yeah. I'm getting the hell out of here. You can continue the fight.
Yeah, I'm gonna pull my infantry over here. Where are they? Here.
Something big right here? I think it's something big.
Oh, there's also a tank right across from my KV-2 right now.
Well, your KV-2's about to get flanked. Something
I know,
big
I need
is
to pull it
bush.
Back. Oh, what is that? Oh, shit!
Panther! Focused on my Maxim.
I just missed with the concrete round.
So sad.
Load
Bye.
HE!
Why are you over there?
But this might just be good against infantry, who knows. Ooh! Immobilized the Panzer IV.
Oh, nice. I'll take care of that.
That's something, I guess.
Throw satchels on it and kill it.
I don't know if I have any... okay. Satchel 1. And retreat. No, don't shoot! Don't shoot, for love of God!
Oh,
I really thought it was going to kill me with like right before the satchel blew up.
Those HE bang gone.
All right, I've got some. I'm actually at their base right now. That's why I couldn't cap this or initially. Okay.
Why would they cap that one point? It's not even connected.
Troll AI. You.
Well, they're doing a damn good job.
I'm not gonna capture this in front of a freaking half tank. Get out of here, boys.
Alright, Panther versus infantry with Panzerfausts.
I can repair your T-30 or SU-85 over here, by the way.
Please do.
I see you also have your boyos here, but I might as well come help out.
Come on, just Panzerfaust the Panther, come on!
I'm watching this. Ooh, that was not bad damage.
From the front wasn't too bad, yeah? Pull back, you can't do anything else.
I have Mosins with a mortar round on it.
Yeah, the
No, 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 no. This is it literally says it fires a light mortar round.
Oh.
It's not just the other, it's not the thing that I know, like it's not that thing. It's apparently something different. Never heard of it before.
I lost my 5-star infantry. This is so sad.
Damn, this is so sad.
Oh, I'm building Zevra Boy.
Oh, the ISU? Hell yeah.
ISU-152.
Okay, yeah, no, it actually gave me an attack round. Wow, that's got a huge range, too. They gave him a Piat. The in-game thing is a Piat. That's awesome.
I hate the NG-42s on the top of the Panther. They instantly give everything.
Is it,
I threw two squads of veteran infantry at them, and they just brr, 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 one by one.
And it just blasted their ass?
Yep, literally.
Oh, I'm gonna lose this frickin' machine gun position I just built. God damn it.
Why can't I even see this thing? It's clearly in front of you. And now you saw it.
Yeah, the 76. I hit the... Oh, there it is. I'm trying to stop them from capturing this terrain.
No, the Panther is about that. They're on my side. Oh my god. Lost all my good infantry, though.
Is this a... It's a... Ooh!
That one dude. Oh my god.
Did you see that one guy?
Yeah, he didn't live. He's gone.
Oh crap. He got blasted to another fucking dimension.
To the Shadow Realm with you.
Yeah, literally though. Alright. What is this thing? It's a machine gun. I don't have any bazooka infantry. But I guess I have one that I can give bazookas to, but...
Yeah. This is going to be a good... This is going to be interesting. Can a 3.7 centimeter penetrate a S-85 with 65 degrees of armor?
Plus, probably not.
Improvised armor, too. Nah, he still put pants.
I like how these machine gun teams come with, like, a little crew, right? And normally, you wouldn't give the crew any sort of, like, you know, chance, but they actually do something in Spearhead, which is awesome. So, like, they actually stand a chance against, like, a unit flanking them. It's nice. It's good. I have a lot of tanks over here.
Don't worry. I've got a solution to that.
I just hear the engine across the map.
God.
Okay, that's one down.
I forgot what you were.
Now we push. Oh, look at all the smoke artillery I'm getting over my stupid ability. That's like crazy.
Oh, is that you that just smoked everything?
Yeah. It's like some smoke barrage ability thing.
Right, well, I did my ability, signal relay, and I spotted all the vehicles. The only vehicle I can see is this one.
Yeah, it looks like it's the only one.
He's gonna die.
This smoke thing is still happening for another 15 seconds. My god, this is crazy.
You're blocking my...
I can't do anything about it.
Oh, come on, Ash, you shoot the damn thing.
Let's go! Oh, there it is! There it is! There it is! Oh, crap. I'm gonna finish it off. Oh, never mind, you got it.
He stood no chance, comrade.
Right, repair. Heal.
Ooh.
Okay, V.
Ready, shoot. There you go. Huh.
What?
When the tank is suppressed by machine gun fire, the top gunner will duck back inside.
Oh, ducks in. That's actually really cool. Alright, we're gonna just blast an armor, what's it called? A Critadel round into their base.
Ooh. That's what I like to hear.
Let's do that again. Load HE. Ooh, this came to his nice, like, art on the side of the tank. I don't speak Russian, but it's something about Russia, I'm assuming. what is this? Oh, nice, okay.
Wow. It's not allowed to explode. Oh, that's why. I didn't even load explosive shells. Why did I shoot?
Oh, that makes sense.
I've just been shooting regular old AP at them.
That explains why I did a lot of damage to, like, tanks.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here, brother.
Alright. HE is loaded. Let's go.
I took out their machine gun nest. Smoke round?
Ooh! Oh, there we go. God.
Was that you?
That was me.
I guess we're the same. Well, no, you probably have a longer barrel gun.
Yeah, I do. I've got an actual howitzer in my tank.
Wait, I can load faster? The KV-2 can legit capture something.
Wait, what?
Like, yeah, my KV-2 can capture territory if I upgraded it for it.
Ah.
That seems like a meme. Why would you ever want the KV-2 to be that, like, much to the front line?
I don't know.
My KV2 could ram too. I'm not sure. Well, I guess the KV2 is heavy, but I don't see it like ramming anything with like high speed.
You'd be like when a battleship just like slightly nudges at the score.
Yeah. 25% faster reload if I stop my tank. Don't mind if I do.
Wait. Did this enemy building not even bother making trucks?
They did. No, they had. Well, maybe not. I saw they had vehicles earlier.
Yeah,
Panzer IVs and stuff. I mean, a Panther.
Oh, Puma, you're about to eat. You're about to eat some HE.
I'm watching this. Oh my god. No, there's buildings, I think, back there. Maybe not, I don't know.
I see a little fighting position here.
Oh wow, that's a huge scatter. Alright. Moving up my Maxims. Oh no, we're getting grenaded! I like how the American base has like a huge. Oh my god! The American base has like a huge, like bonus circle, like cover.
Yeah.
So it's not like whenever you mess with it, you can just kind of sit in it and be toxic.
Something I would do.
Oh my god, that's ridiculous, man. Hey! That didn't take almost the better half of 2 hours.
I may have killed your KV2 with my victory strike.
You know, part of Mother Russia, it's fine. Hey, let's see if the thing crashes this time.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
If we can see the stats. Because you got robbed last time.
Crashed.
You crashed?
Yep, I crashed.
That means I will probably not crash. He said, hopefully. But no, I probably crashed because my thing is unloading a lot. Well, oh no, mine works. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Take a look. Damage dealt 33,000 on my end, 37,000 to you. You killed 230, I killed 274. You lost 130, I lost 150. Captures and loss doesn't really matter. You had 2318 and I had 14, and you had 14, I had 11. And then units, anything crazy here that I can't see? Cool. Nothing really. I had my KV2 had 59 kills. It doesn't sound like a lot. But yeah, I can't see your cool infantry, sadly enough.